Now happening today, a section of road here in the east is set to close for a few days for construction. This morning at 8 a.m., a section of Haas Run Road in Jacksonville will close as NC Department of Transportation crews start to replace a drainage pipe. The roadway near Scott Jenkins Road is scheduled to reopen on Wednesday at 5 p.m. During the closure, drivers can use NC 53, Holly Shelter Road, and Scott Jenkins Road as a detour.